I hope you're all doing well. So this morning, I actually have something quite exciting planned. I'm going to be going on a podcast to speak about mental health with an organisation called Nightline. It's like a really useful service for students here in France. Basically, Nightline is a student listening service, which is run by students and for students. So it's open at night and student volunteers basically answer calls and you can basically ring up and you can talk about anything. If you have a problem, you can literally talk about anything that might be troubling you. If you just really need someone to talk to, being a student in a pandemic comes with its moments and I know how hard it is at the moment and how much of a toll it's taking on students' mental health, and I honestly didn't know of any services or resources for these types of things in France. If you're in France and you're a student and you are struggling, this is like a really useful service. It's completely anonymous, completely non-judgmental, all confidential, and as I said, yeah, you can talk about anything from uni stress to anxiety, loneliness. As I said, it's run by students, so you're going to be talking to another student, which I think is definitely helpful because it's someone who you might be able to relate to. They're going to understand the struggles that you might be talking about. So I'm going to link the podcast down below when it's out. I actually don't know when it's going to be out, but I'm quite excited. I've never been on a podcast before. I'll also link down below Nightline's website and like contact details and everything. Hopefully that might be helpful to some of you. I'm gonna have to get going in a second. Let's go.
I was gone in a minute, I'll be back in a moment. Four stars on my dash, cause my car is stolen. I've been down on my knees, but I'm never proposing. Me and you go ghost. I've been living at my mom's, but I'm definitely homeless. Five stars on the line, cause I'm definitely chosen. See silver in the lines when this hour is golden. Me and you go ghost.
Hey guys! So I've just got home. I actually had a really nice day today. The Nightline podcast went really well. I'm really excited for that to be out. And then I just went to a park. I went to Jardin des Plantes. I basically just walked around for ages. I had like a really long walk and it was nice to do that by myself. Have some me time. I always find that like when I walk around Paris on my own, I soak up where everything is a little bit more. Like my directions improve because I feel like when I'm with my friends, it's kind of like I'm not really concentrating because I'm just like chatting. So that was fun. I was like walking around and I was like, oh right, so that's there, like that makes sense. I also had so many like deja vu moments for places that I'd been but like at night time, like ages ago in Freshers Week, and I was like, oh my god, I recognize this place, it looks different in daylight. Anyway, so I've come home, I have a package. You've been so excited for this. It's from this small business called Serenbeaded. I have been following Serenbeaded for ages, like I love their necklaces. Eloise, the girl who makes the necklaces, she kindly has sent me some. This is literally adorable. I can't show you my dress, but she's literally like hand drawn the logo on the cardboard box. Incredible. Like the time and effort she's put into this. So cute. And it comes with this little card. Oh, that's adorable. This is so cute. I literally love the way small businesses put so much time and effort into their packaging. I literally already have a necklace like this and I wear it every day. This one's from Pongo England, who I really love as well. I can't wait to put these on. This is so cool because it literally like it layers perfectly. I'm literally so obsessed. Thank you so much, Eloise. Like these are, yeah, everyone go check out Serenbeaded. I'll put her Instagram on the screen because she deserves all the success in the world. And I'm gonna stick this on the wall because look how cute this is. Thank you so much.
Turn the page, things are looking up. That time is out of my range. One drink's worth little change. Out on my own, kicked out of the show.
Hey bestie.
Who can catch a drop first? Go.
Go test it, Daisy. Go everyone, go subscribe to Toby.
Shout out, Toby.
Shout out. I made everyone get matcha. What do you guys think?
I mean, honestly, mine tastes like coconut. But I tried daisies and it kind of
Malibu. Interesting.
Like mine.
That's good. It just tastes like. They accidentally ordered a matcha tea instead of a matcha latte. But do you like it? Not too sure about it.
Oh my god.
What a cutie pie. Make another home here. You're put together but clear. You're lacking substance, not fear. Sip, sip.
Main character,
yeah.
I'm actually, sorry, who is the second character? Actually you, so.
You're not allowed in my vlogs anymore.
Wow, okay.
Yeah, bye. Yeah.
have enough brain cells.
It's not a device.
Je ne connais